Hi, families. Are you ready for church? Me too. But before we go on our Bible adventure, it's time for Pro Talk. Okay, friends, did you guys know that we can share the good news about Jesus anywhere we go? Do you guys want to play a little game about that? Okay, so I have some cards, and I want you to pick one, and there will be a place on it, and we'll talk about how we can share Jesus. Okay, which one do you think we should do first? This one? Oh, do you want this one? Okay, we'll do this one. What is this? That's right, it's a park. I love going to the park. Do you like the park? Me too. Okay, can we share Jesus at the park? Yes! What are some ways we can share Jesus at the park? Those are some great answers, friends. We could share our Bible verse with a friend. Okay, do you guys want to learn another one? Okay, which one should I pick? Do you guys want this one? Oh, do you guys want this one? Okay, we'll do this one. Friends, where is this? That's right, it's school. Friends, can we share the good news about Jesus at school? Yes! What are some ways we could share the good news of Jesus at school? You guys are so smart. Those are great answers. We could help a friend, or we could pray for someone who needs it. Okay, friends, do you guys want to learn another one? Okay, I have two left. Which one should we do first? Do you guys want this one? Oh, do you guys want this one? Okay, we'll do this one. Where is this? That's right, it's at home. Friends, can you share the good news of Jesus at home? Yes, what are some ways we could do that? Those are great answers. You can share with your siblings, you can tell your parents, Jesus loves you, or you could pray. Those are all great answers. Okay, friends, we have one more place. Are you guys ready? Okay. What is this? It's the world! Friends, can we share the good news of Jesus with the whole world? Yes! What are some ways we can do that? Those are great answers, friends. We can pray, we can sing songs about Jesus, we can say our Bible verse, we can help people, we can care for those who are in need. Those are all great answers, friends. Okay, friends, let's learn more about sharing Jesus on our Bible adventure. Are you guys ready? Shake your hands high in the sky. Woohoo!
On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. So much in the Bible for me to know on my Bible adventure. I want to know that God is real. I want to know how I could be his friend. I want to know who Jesus is. I want to find out what the Bible's all about. Hey! Do-do-do-do. Do-do-do-do. Do-do-do. La-la-la-la. La-la-la-la. La-la-la. On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. So many ways that I will grow on my Bible adventure. I'm gonna learn my memory verse. I'm gonna pray and talk to God. I'm gonna sing new songs to God and keep singing the songs all week long. Oh, do 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 do, do 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 do, do do do, la 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 la, la 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 la, la la la. On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. Church is a fun place we can go on a Bible adventure.
Dear Emily, I'd love to see you.
Oh, hi, friends. I just got some really good news.
Wee! Hiya, Emily. Hiya, friends.
Shine, want to hear some really good news?
Yes. What is it?
I just got a letter from my brother, and he invited me to come visit him.
That is good news.
I just love sharing good news.
Me too. Just like when we tell others how God sent his son, Jesus. That's God's good news.
Yeah, But, Shine, you already know about Jesus, so I have a question. Who should I share Jesus with?
Let's go on a Bible adventure to find out.
Friends, shake your hands high in the sky if you'll go with me. Woohoo!
Friends, pretend to put your adventure bags on.
I've got mine right here.
I know some great picture passes for our Bible adventure.
Friends, you and I will be picture pass guessers together.
Here's your first clue. It's something that tells you how to get where you want to go.
Friends, which picture pass is it? Great job, friends! It's the map! Catch it in your adventure bags! Shine, what's next?
This one is outside. You go there to play with your friends.
Friends, which one do you think it is? Friends, you're great guessers! It is the park!
Yes!
Catch it in your adventure bags!
Now for the last one. It tells us when it's time to go, go, go!
Friends, which one is Shine talking about? You've got it! It is the green light go! Catch it in your adventure bags! Count with me, friends. 1, 2, 3. Yep, they're all here. Let's zip our adventure bags together.
Now it's time to fly!
Whoa! Whoa! Shine, Jesus is God's good news. So, what's the answer to our question? Who should I share Jesus with?
The Bible can help us.
The Bible is God's book for you. You can trust. It's right and true.
Journeys for Jesus. That story's from the book of Acts in the Bible.
This story is about Paul. Let's see who he shared Jesus with.
Paul believed that God wanted him to tell Gentiles about Jesus. So he made 3 trips through Syria, Turkey, and Greece. Many people believed in Jesus, and many churches were started. Years later, Paul returned to Jerusalem. Some people were upset by his teaching and attacked him. He was unfairly arrested. Since Paul was a Roman citizen, he asked for his trial to be in Rome. Paul was put on a boat headed for Rome. The trip was slow. "Let's wait in Crete until the stormy season is over," Paul suggested. The captain sailed ahead anyway. There was a huge storm. Everyone thought they would die. An angel told Paul that they would all be saved and he would get to Rome. Paul told the others. Someone spotted land. The sailors planned to abandon ship and let the others die. Paul warned, "You will survive only if everyone stays aboard." The boat crashed on an island called Malta. The soldiers were afraid of being punished if the prisoners escaped, so they decided to kill them. But their commander liked Paul, so he ordered his men to let them live. They staggered ashore. Just as Paul had said, everyone was alive. The ruler of Malta let them stay with him. His father was sick. When Paul prayed for him, God healed him. They boarded another ship and went to Rome, where Paul was chained in a house. While there, he wrote letters to teach the new churches around the world. His letters are now included in the Bible.
Paul took 3 long trips to faraway places to tell people about Jesus.
And he was shipwrecked.
Still, Paul didn't let anything stop him from sharing Jesus.
I think I know the answer to our question, but I'm gonna go ask Guy, the Bible guy, just to be sure.
Great idea! See ya, Emily!
See ya, Shine! Come on!
Hi, Emily.
Hi, Guy. I have a question for you. Who should I share Jesus with?
Share Jesus with everyone.
Guy, that's the answer.
The Bible tells us to share Jesus with everyone all over the world.
But what if we've never been all over the world? How will we know where to go? Wait a second. I think I have a picture pass about this. Friends, which picture pass shows you how to get where you want to go? Super job, friends! It's the map.
Paul traveled all over to share God's good news with everyone.
I just watched a Bible story about Paul.
Paul did what Jesus told us to do.
I want to do that too. I want to tell everyone about Jesus. Do you have a Bible verse about that?
Sure do. Friends, wiggle your ears if you're ready to learn a verse with me.
I'm wiggling my ears. Are you wiggling yours?
Okay, listen to what the Bible says. Mark 16:15. Go, go, go into all the world and preach the good news to everyone.
Friends, repeat with me.
Mark 16:15.
Mark 16:15.
Go, go, go.
Go, go, go.
Into all the world.
Into all the world.
And preach the good news to everyone.
And preach the good news to everyone.
Great job, friends. You've got it. Now say the whole verse with us.
Mark 16:15.
Go, go, go.
Into all the world. And preach the good news to everyone. Friends, you've got it.
Thanks so much. Bye, Guy.
Bye, Emily. Bye, friends.
Come on.
Amazing!
Let's see. I packed my PJs, my toothbrush, my favorite blanket, bug bites in case I get hungry. Hey, Blinky, what you doing? Getting ready for a long trip.
Oh, yeah? Where are you going?
I'm gonna go, go, go and tell people everywhere about Jesus. But first, I gotta go tell my mommy I'm leaving. See ya, Shine.
Blinky, you don't have to go far away to tell people about Jesus.
But we have to tell the whole world. I better get started.
You can start sharing Jesus right here, right now.
But Shine, you already know about Jesus. So does Claudette, and Zinnia, and Mr. Stone.
What about your friends at school?
At the Bugs in a Rug daycare? That's a super-de-duper idea.
And your family?
I have some cousins who don't know about Jesus. And I don't know if my Uncle Spark knows them or not.
Great! You can tell them too.
But Shine, I feel kind of shy about telling my family.
Friends? Do we need to feel shy about sharing Jesus with others? That's right. You don't have to be shy. Jesus is God's good news.
You're right, Shine. I'm gonna pray right now for God to help me go, go, go share Jesus with everyone I know. Dear God, please help me share Jesus with everyone, everywhere I go. In Jesus' name, amen.
Hi, friends. The map tells us how to get where we want to go. And I want to go, go, go tell everyone about Jesus. It's like our Bible verse says. Mark 16:15. Go, go, go into all the world and preach the good news to everyone. is, Lynn Razzles. That sounds like a song. Let's go to Mr. Music's singing studio to find out. Come on.
Oh, hi, Emily. What question are you finding the answer to today?
Who should I share Jesus with?
Share Jesus with everyone.
That's right, Mr. Music. And Paul traveled to lots of places to tell others about Jesus.
He did. But does that mean you have to go on a trip to share Jesus?
No way!
You can share God's good news wherever you go. Like at the grocery store or soccer practice?
Or when I'm playing with my friends.
Right. Playtime is a great time to share Jesus with your friends.
I have a picture pass about that. Friends, which picture pass is a place you can go to play with your friends? That's right, friends. It's the park. Yes.
The park is a great place to share the good news about Jesus.
Where are some more places that I can share Jesus with others?
I know a song about that. Friends, clap your hands together if you'd like to sing a song with me.
I'm clapping my hands. Are you clapping yours?
Okay. This time, you're gonna start the song by singing, "I Can Share Jesus." It goes just like this. I can share Jesus. Now you try.
I can share Jesus.
Again.
I can share Jesus.
Louder.
I can share Jesus.
That was great. Now let's sing the whole song together. You ready? Here we go.
I can share Jesus.
At the park.
I can share Jesus.
At the store.
I can share Jesus.
At my friend's house.
I can share Jesus.
With my family at home. Here we go.
I can share Jesus.
At my daycare.
I can share Jesus.
At my school.
I can share Jesus.
At the bus stop.
I can share Jesus.
With my whole neighborhood. Time to
go, go, go.
I share God's good news.
I share God's good news.
Everyone needs Jesus.
Everyone needs Jesus.
I share God's good news.
I share God's good news.
Everyone needs Jesus.
Everyone needs Jesus.
I can share Jesus with everyone.
Yeah! You ready? Here we go again.
I can share Jesus.
At the park.
I can share Jesus.
At the store.
I can share Jesus.
At my friend's house.
I can share Jesus.
With my family at home. Time to
go, go, go!
I share God's good news.
I share God's good news.
Everyone needs Jesus.
Everyone needs Jesus.
I share God's good news.
I share God's good news.
Everyone needs Jesus.
Everyone needs Jesus.
I can share Jesus. I can share Jesus. I can share Jesus with everyone.
That was amazing. Now, stand up on your feet to worship God with singing, music, and dancing.
Love me. me when I'm sad. You love me when I'm laughing. You love me when I'm mad. I tell my friends and family, you have made me glad. You have made me glad. You have made me glad.
Jesus, I love you. Jesus, I love you. Jesus, I love you. Oh, and you love me. Jesus, you love me. Jesus, you love me. Jesus, you love me. Oh, and I love you.
I love you when I'm happy. I love you when I'm sad. I love you when I'm laughing. I love you when I'm mad. I tell my friends and family, you have made me glad. You have made me glad. You have made me glad.
Jesus, I love you. Jesus, you love me. Jesus, I love you. Oh, and you love me.
Had a great Bible adventure.
Did you find the answer to the question, who should I share Jesus with?
Sure did. Friends, say it with me. Share Jesus with everyone.
We, that is the answer. And did Guy teach you a Bible verse?
Yep, yep, yuppers. Friends, let's say it for Shine. Mark 16:15. Go, go, go. Into all the world and preach the good news to everyone.
What about the picture passes?
The map reminds us that we should tell people about Jesus everywhere.
Yeah, so everyone everywhere can hear God's good news.
And the park, yes, reminds us to tell our friends and family about Jesus right now, right where we are.
If we all do that, God's good news will spread all over the world.
But Shine, I didn't talk to anybody about the green light go.
When you're riding in a car, what does the green light mean?
It means I should go, go, go.
That's right. Jesus told everyone to go, go, go and tell others his true story.
I'm gonna share Jesus with everyone I meet everywhere I go.
Now let's pray that our friends will share Jesus with everyone everywhere they go.
Okay, friends, bow your heads and close your eyes. We're gonna talk to God together. Dear God, please help us to share Jesus with everyone that we meet everywhere we go so they can be your friend. In Jesus' name, amen. Jump rope and jackrabbits, it's time to go. We'll see you next time
for another Bible adventure.
Bye-bye, friends.
Friends, that was a super-duper fun Bible adventure. Do you guys know what time it is now? You're right, it's time for picture passes. Can you guys put on your adventure bags with me? 1, 2, 3, whoosh! Great job, friends. Okay, what do you guys think I have in here? You're right, my picture passes. Let's see which one I find first. What is this? You're right, it's a map. Can you guys say, share Jesus with the world? Great job. So friends, I have a question. What do you see on this map? That's right, the whole world. Okay, friends, are you guys ready for the next one? Okay, let's see what it is. What is this? That's right, it's the park. The park reminds us that we can share Jesus everywhere. So friends, can you share God's good news about Jesus at the park? Yes! Great job, friends. Okay, I have one more picture pass. Do you guys know what it is? Okay, let's see if you're right. What is this? That's right, it's a green light. Friends, can you guys say, go, 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 share Jesus? Great job. Okay, who should you go, 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 share Jesus with? That's right, everyone. Great job, friends. I had so much fun on our Bible adventure. Did you guys have fun? Yay! All right, well, there will be some questions on screen, and you can talk to your family all about what you learned. And remember, go, 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 share Jesus! Have a great week!